extrapolations aside, the MK Mugen community has made some great things that even the Master Edwin himself would be proud of.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Although the community is a huge graveyard of dead and abandoned games, these games haven't been buried yet and are still alive, standing above the rest. Keep in mind that this isn't a numbered list. So with that said, here are the top upcoming MK Mugen games of 2017.